Hello, it's Missy. Thank you for watching. Today's tutorial is this curly updo. I think this is so fun because it's different than something I would typically wear. Let me know what you think down below in the comment section. Be sure to subscribe if you're new. Click that notification bell as always, and let's get started.
The first thing you'll want to do is brush the hair straight back from the forehead. Create a center part down the middle of the head to split the hair into two even sections. Next, divide out a section of hair for the first braid. This will be on the right side of the part and only needs to be about an inch or so big. Divide the section into three smaller pieces to create the braid. Cross the side strands over the center strand, alternating between the right and left side strands to begin the braid. Continue this pattern, working your way down the section of hair. Cross the two side strands alternatively over the middle strand until the braid reaches down near the ends of the section. When the braid reaches the end, slide a bobby pin over the bottom. You'll be tying the two braids together eventually. Now repeat the same steps as before. Divide out a 1-inch section of hair on the left side of the middle part. Split this section into three smaller pieces to create a second braid at the top of the head. Cross the left and right side strands over the center strand, working down towards the ends of the hair. These braids can also be done by braiding the hair forwards and then flipped back on themselves. I chose not to do them this way so they'd lay flatter at the top of my head. Once the braid reaches the ends, slide a bobby pin over the bottom so it doesn't unravel. Now take the remaining hair and brush it all up to the crown of your head. Use a hairband to combine the hair together into a high ponytail. Now take the two braids and cross one over the other. Then wrap the ends of the braids around the hairband to the back side of the ponytail. Use a clear elastic band to tie the two braids together underneath. Now take the hairband and wrap it once more over the ponytail. If it's too tight, then simply use another hairband. Wrap the hairband partway over the ponytail so the ends of the ponytail are facing forwards towards your face. The hairband should create a small loop or bun in the hair behind the forward hanging pieces of hair. Now with the ends hanging out the front of the bun, take a tiny curling iron and curl small sections of hair, alternating between curling the hair towards the face and away from the face, so it lays in different curl patterns. I am using a 1/2-inch curling wand from Bedhead, and I'll link it down in the description box. It's available on Amazon and a few other retailers. Once all of the hair is curled, shape the hairstyle by pinning down any sections that are sticking out. Slide some bobby pins into the back loop part of the bun so it's flush with the head and there isn't a gap between the hair and the head. Pin some of the longer curls up so they lay over the head instead of hanging off the sides. Then smooth down the sides using a medium or strong hold hairspray. I love this hairstyle. I think it's so different and fun. Let me know what you think about it in the comments below.
Thank you so much for watching. I hope you enjoyed today's video. I love this hairstyle. I think it's so fun. Let me know what you think down below in the comment section. Be sure to like and subscribe. Click that notification bell. Then you'll never miss any future videos. And I will see you next time.